Lightly, lightly, once. That's it. No, press the brake pedal once.
It's already pressed.
No, I think so.
Yeah.
Press it again, this one, normally. Yeah.
This has started, is it?
Yeah, started, started.
This is neutral.
Oh. Neutral, now it is a neutral.
No sound.
No there is sound. No sound, it is showing you that.
It started.
Yeah, the car is started. It will show you ready, okay? Now it is in neutral mode.
Correct.
Okay. Now
this
it is in.
Handbrakes have been put, right?
Yeah, handbrakes has been put. If you want to, you have to scroll it to dry mode.
Scrolling is from left to right or right to left?
It's anti-clockwise, right. Your side it is right. So you have to turn it on right. Your side.
It's not moving.
Press it once again, sir. Button. Yeah. Now it is ready. Actually, the ignition was on. Okay. Turn it on your side. Yeah. Now it's ready. If you release the brake, the car will crawl.
And start
10 kilometers. Yeah. The range would be 10 kilometers. Okay. Make AC on also.
How's this on?
Yeah. Auto. If you want to make auto or like directly you want to make on, then you can switch it on that button.
Where?
Yeah, the second one.
This one?
Yeah. Okay. Because the car is on, so it is getting, it is making noise.
Okay.
And there is another option.
Yeah.
The steering one. Wo jo
hai
na the handle.
Where?
Yeah, on the one,
chrome
handle. Chrome handle.
Chrome.
On the
door.
Door pe.
Door
pe.
Door
pe.
Yeah.
Chrome handle. Chrome handle.
Oh.
Uske baaju mein jo button tha. Wo bhi press karo. Haan,
wo.
Yeah. You can make it lock.
Okay.
Like that also.
This parent is the parent lock.
Yeah, parent lock. Okay. And if you want to make make the boot open, then you can press it the first
button. This one. That is okay.
That is okay, right? And these are the normal, this thing and AC ka controls you are getting over there.
Okay.
Like fogger, defogger. And when you are driving, see there, if you are feeling chilled in the car, then you can press it on the economical mode.
This
one, okay. It is written over here.
This economy.
So it would be decent. Decent control.
The cooling will be managed.
Yeah, yeah, managed in the car. Okay.
And, this is auto, right?
Auto.
So what is the difference between econ and auto?
Auto means it will sense the outer side, this thing, outer side climate, and it will provide you according to that.
And cool. Econ is?
Econ is like when you make your AC on like a normal mode, AC directly you are pressing it, right? So it will give you all flow, like fully flow you will be getting. Like if you are keeping on 18,
okay.
Then it will flow 18 only.
Mm-hmm.
You will not make adjustments. So you feel chilled in the car. Then you can make adjustment through economical mode.
Okay.
Directly it will manage your cooling according to that.
And how the steering
can and be otherwise auto, right?
Otherwise auto, you can use auto.
How the steering can be adjusted?
There is a clip over there. Adjustment clip.
I have to press
yeah,
it?
Yeah, you have to pull it down.
You have to do
you
like
pull it
this.
Down. You have to pull it down. Yeah.
Now you can take up and
you
down.
Can take
no.
Up.
Yeah.
You can adjust it up.
And how does it get locked?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Press it.
Up, press it up. Okay. Yeah, it got locked.
Okay.
Okay, sir. In steering only, each and every control has been given in the car.
Yeah.
Okay. Like if you want to change the song, okay, there are two arrows, okay? And
okay.
There are like plus signs, minus signs, increase the volume. And there is a voice command given in the car. Okay. Like directly you can call anyone else by pressing that button.
And how will I set it to my mobile number? From Bluetooth.
Bluetooth, yeah. There is an option, see, phone setup.
Yeah, you can do that and you can try to set
you
your
phone.
You can
pair your new device.
And then automatically the contacts also can be
contacts
accessed.
Contacts also directly can be accessed from the this device. You can manage your SMS.
So it's already on now?
Yeah, it is already on. It will show you. You have to make your Bluetooth
on. It's already on.
Now it will show you.
I need to scroll?
Yeah, you need to scroll.
No, there are only two. Off and again on. And put up.
Doesn't show.
I'll
try again. Does it detect from the Bluetooth this thing or some code appears?
No. Code also it gets up here. What to say, if you have not mentioned your name or something.
Ideally it shows Redmi.
Redmi, yeah, exactly. It will show Redmi or like any code or something.
Device name is Redmi Note 9.
Redmi Note 9, it will show you, sir. See, it's showing Shahrukh and Amrit Singh. Like, unka Bluetooth already on the screen.
But why is it not picking mine? This is the closest proximity, na?
It will show you.
Again.
Once again, see.
Yeah. What is this device visibility? It is. Yeah.
Showing on a mobile?
Correct.
Now it is there.
Yeah.
So it was not on from this.
The settings
was.
Yeah. Correct.
So this has been connected.
Yeah, now connected. If you are calling anyone else, you can directly give voice command also from here.
So every time I need not connect. Now once I am in the vehicle, automatically. So voice command, how is it activated from here?
Yeah, click
here. Call Sangeeta.
Phone book is syncing. Please wait.
Again.
Call Sangeeta.
Phone book is syncing. Please wait.
Yeah, it will take
time. Okay, it will directly go. The call will go directly.
So, which is this button? Which is this
that
one?
If you want to change the icons, so you can scroll this button.
Yes.
Yeah. Come back, sir. You can change.
Okay, you can scroll it. It's like a keyboard.
Yeah, like keyboard only. You can see left side parking assist also given.
What is it?
Parking, like running also you can directly view your rear.
Right now I can view?
Yeah, you can do it.
Okay, it's showing the back side.
While running you can check it, anyone is following or the distance of the car. You check it.
Which is this one Bluetooth?
Bluetooth connection. If you had made your Bluetooth on, right? So click it on that Bluetooth. Yeah, click it on the Bluetooth audio. Now it will directly play the song which has been played before.
Play from phone.
Okay. So these are the options.
And this shows the
rear.
The rear and the distance also.
Distance also, yeah. See, when someone is following you, or you want to check someone's car, like if you come nearby, hai, to main gaadi aage choda le lo, so you can check directly. Rear camera on karne ki aapko zarurat, like scroll karke aapko zarurat nahi hai. You can make it on from your own.
Okay.
And on the right side, there is, there is a system control, settings control.
This I have to put it below, na, first.
Yes, you have to pull that.
You have to pull down. Yeah. Now push it up.
No, it won't go in between.
Yeah, okay. And there is a control over there in the steering. Right, yeah. Click it on that.
This one?
Yes. From that you can reset your trips. Whenever you are traveling, you can check how much average you are getting. On the first trip, A trip, B trip, you can set it
so
on.
So press OK, is this OK?
OK, yeah. Then the new trip will get started.
Okay.
So
how do I come out of this now?
Back.
Where is the back
click
button?
Click it again.
This one?
Right button, yeah.
This one? Middle one? Yeah. Center one?
Center one. Now back. There is an option, right? Yeah.
Okay.
Came back now.
Like more back?
More back, it will automatically do that. Okay.
So it's set to zero now?
Huh? Yeah. Okay, there is an option. Then it is showing your running also. And there is an option on the left hand side. It is indicating that regeneration, eco and power. So whenever you are deaccelerating your accelerator, at that time when the kinetic energy rolls the wheel, it turns into electrical energy and charge the battery.
Okay.
So additionally you will be getting around 35 to 40 km additional. Okay. And right side it is a odometer, you might be knowing that. So any other thing you want to ask, sir?
Why this is showing 160?
Right now it has been not traveled, the car has been not consumed, what to say, battery. So whenever you charge it again from the slow charger, it will show you 200 plus.
Okay.
Middle button that you can switch it on from FM to AM.
Okay, FM to AM.
FM to AM.
Now you can try calling.
You can
try calling.
Call Sangeeta.
Sir, Similar entries available. Select the line number.
You said Sangeeta only, na?
Now how do I scroll down?
Line not understood. Select the line number.
Click it on that. There is left out of like 10%, 15%, 20%.
Correct.
It will take only 35 minutes.
Hmm.
So like it has been fitted in like Eastern Express Highway, the food court. Yeah. There are 5 charging stations. So you can use it. Meanwhile, you can take your what to say, like you can have your coffee.
Express Highway towards Pune.
So in a service station, in the on the Express Highway, it charges faster compared.
It charges faster, yeah, exactly. Okay. You
with the car, can't wait for 7 to 8 hours, right?
With the car, you are getting a portable charger. Okay. That will take 7 to 8 hours. Okay. And when you are going like Eastern Express Highway or like Indian Oil Town,
okay,
if you are finding any fast charger, it will take only 1 hour. 60 minutes. More than like normally 65 minutes. Dada.
Okay.
And this can be charged at any Tata dealer or
any Tata dealer means it will show you. There is an app called as Tata Power EV Charging Services. You have to download it.
Already downloaded. How do I activate? I don't have the passcodes for both of it.
No need any passcodes for that. You have to mention your mobile number, your name.
Just sign up.
Yeah, sign up. That
regular sign up.
Yeah. Or make it forward password.
There are two apps, right? One is that EV Charger and
Z Connector. It will get activated.
Okay.
I think so. You'll be getting one notification. We'll be calling you from the dealership. You'll get a notification. And I have to put that OTP on my system. Then From that date, we'll take 1 to 2 to 3 days maximum.
So how can we do it? We can do it now?
No, you can't do it now. I have to take your OTP again, because there is no one in the back office.
Which is the OTP? You will get it there?
Yeah, we'll be receiving that OTP.
So by tomorrow, you'll
get it? We'll be receiving that OTP. I have to take that OTP number from you.
And then plug it here for enabling the
The system, yeah. Mm. In Z Connect app, it will show you that if you are providing your vehicle to your driver also, if he is overspeeding, then also we'll get notification.
Okay, I had a set of questions which I had prepared yesterday.
Okay.
Saying that subsidy of this vehicle, how do I file?
Subsidy, when you will be receiving
government subsidy.
When you will be receiving RC book, we'll be forwarding only, Maharashtra. You have to submit those details, like RC book details, your tax invoice details, your bank details. So, it will get accepted.
Okay. Where, which website?
We'll be forwarding you.
Okay.
When you'll be receiving your RC book, we'll be forwarding you. And now I'll.
And within how much time does the subsidy amount
will take
come?
2 to 3 months also. One of my client, they got within 1 month also.
Okay.
You'll get 1 lakh rupees as a subsidy. You'll get an option that you want DD, check or transfer. So it is up to you. Yeah.
So one more last question. I think all of them, other than Z Connect app, which the OTP I'll share it with you. Let me connect. There is one last question saying that, when I am traveling, which is the extension cable I need to carry?
Right, for example, there is no any suggestion given by Tata Motors. So you have to use this only portable charger.
But portable charger to the plug point, if it is long and the distance is like,
there is no suggestion has been given by the Tata Motors.
So what do you suggest? But
Directly you have to find any 15 ampere plug-in. Normally, if you go to
15
Dhaba,
ampere,
if you go to Dhaba, I'll share with you one detail. Yesterday I had received. There is a place at they had inputted this one. There is a slow charger. I'll share with you once. So each and every Dhaba hotel you'll be getting, you'll be finding, see, hotel center point, they had inserted slow charging station.
Okay.
Slow charging ka point.
So
whenever you go, you'll find that you have to put it on. If you are staying over there.
So this is a Dhaba.
Yeah, like hotel center point. It is not Dhaba, it is hotel.
Correct.
So in Dhaba also, if you find 15 number ka plug-in,
so that will be suffice. But if the plug is far from where I get the parking, so in that case I'll need an extension cable.
Now Tata has not suggested it for any extension cable.
But it's not viable, na? I hope you understand what my question
is.
For example, even if there is a plug point, but not a proper charging station, from that place till my
to the car parking at the Dhaba, if that is too far,
so that they are given a fast charging, right?
You imagine there is no fast charging at a certain remote location.
There is an option also, mobility bank option bhi hai. Like you feel that आपका गाड़ी का बैटरी पूरा ड्रेन होने वाली है, then you have to call Tata Motors once. They'll arrange mobility van to come to your place and you
and charge it.
Yeah, it is a fast charging station.
And it's available any remote area.
Any time.
Okay. And what are the charges for that?
Right now it is free only. There are no charges. Tata Motors had said that don't take any charges right now. They'll intimate when you have to charge the customer.
Okay.
Any other queries, sir?
That's it.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much. Have a great day.
View from the reverse camera while driving.